If you have encountered Call of Duty Warzone files fail to validate and will be reacquired error while verifying the game, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve the problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech lovers. Before getting into the methods, subscribe to our channel and like this video if it helps to resolve the problem. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is verify the integrity of the game files again from Steam. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Call of Duty Warzone 2.0 and open Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select Verify Integrity of Game Files. Wait for Steam to finish verifying the game files. Method 2. If verifying fails with the same error, then try clean booting your PC. If any other services are conflicting with Warzone 2.0, then a clean boot should fix it. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msconfig and hit Enter. Go to the Services tab. Check the box for Hide all Microsoft services. Click on Disable all. Click on Apply and OK. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Startup tab. Right-click on the unnecessary programs with a high startup impact and select Disable. Finally, restart your computer. After the restart, verify the integrity of the game files and see if the error reappears. Method 3. Next, you can try clearing the Steam download cache and the game cache. Open Steam, click on the Steam tab and select Settings. Click on Downloads. Click on Clear Download Cache. Click on OK to confirm. This will restart Steam. After Steam restarts, try to verify the game files again. If it doesn't work, then open the File Explorer. Go to Documents. Find the Call of Duty folder. Right-click on it and click on Delete. After deleting the folder, verify your game files again. If this solution helps you, please leave us a like and subscribe to our channel. If it doesn't fix the problem, move on to the next method. Method 4. The next thing you can try is to allow the game through the Windows Firewall. Type Windows Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top result. Click on Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Click on Change Settings and find Warzone 2.0. Check the boxes for both private and public settings. If you don't see Warzone 2.0, click on the Allow Another App option and browse the Warzone 2.0 installation folder. Select the game exe file and click on Open. Click on Add. Allow it for private and public networks. Save the changes. Once done, open Steam and try to verify the game. Method 5. You can also disable the firewall or your antivirus program. To do that, open Windows Defender Firewall. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Click on the Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall radio buttons for both the private and public settings. If you are using any other antivirus program, then disable that too. Method 6. Another thing you can try is to update your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the Display Adapters section. Right-click on the graphics driver. Click on Update Driver. Choose Search Automatically for Drivers. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. Method 7. The next thing you can try is updating your Windows. Click on Start and select Settings. Select Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates. Wait for Windows to check for the latest updates. Download and install the updates. Once done, restart your PC. Method 8. The last thing you can do is reinstall Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Open the Apps section. Then select Installed Apps. From the list of installed apps, find Call of Duty Warzone 2.0. Click on the three dots menu beside it and click on Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. After uninstalling the game, download and install it again. Now, you should be able to verify the game file without any further errors. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Silicophilic.